Mundiales, el segundo punto en esta vez, en la escuela de la selección de Barcelona, en España.
Chào các bạn, tôi là Việt Anh, tôi đến từ Việt Nam và tôi đang là học sinh năm thứ hai của Phú Bichon SMU.
I decided to leave Spain because I wanted to have an international experience just before finishing my studies. Because I know, well, as you may know, the situation in Spain is not very good right now. There's a lot of unemployment. We have an unemployment rate of 20%, and between young people it's about 40%. So, for looking for a job, it's very important to have international experience.
The reason why I leave Vietnam and choose Singapore as my education and to pursue my education is because 6 years ago, the Singapore government actually went to Vietnam and offered ASEAN scholarship to Vietnamese students. I was one of the better students in Vietnam back then, so I decided to try out, and I was very lucky to be selected.
I chose Singapore because I wanted to get to know to Asia culture, and I decided to come to Singapore because there's a lot of opportunities here. I would like to work here in Singapore, so I think the best way to get to know the culture and everything was to come here and see while studying. Also, I know that the universities here in Singapore are very well known around the world.
There are a few reasons why I chose Singapore. First of all, yeah, because of scholarship. But the second thing is the main reason is because Singapore is very near to Vietnam, yes, as you know, only 3 hours flight. I could have gone to UK or US, but then it's too far, and my parents don't want me to do that. And also because of the financial problem. I mean, relatively compared to UK, Singapore is cheaper, so that's why I choose Singapore.
And I really would like to work in Asia, especially Singapore, Hong Kong, because they are like main cities in Asia, and the growing rate is really high, and most of the companies are moving to these places, so I would like to work here.
So my future plan for the short term, I believe that I have to do internship in Singapore. So maybe right after graduate, maybe I'll try out to apply for a job in the bank sectors or anything in Singapore. At the same time, I'm also trying to look out for opportunities in Vietnam. So in the long run, I'm going to work for a bank here for, let's say, 5 to 10 years to pay back my bond, and after that, hopefully I will be sent aside to a company, the branches in Vietnam.
Okay.
At the same time, I can work for the Singapore government. At the same time, I also can work for the contribute something to my country.
Okay. So you would like to return to Vietnam someday?
Yeah, one someday.
Okay.
No, actually, I didn't have any problems. All the papers, my university provided for me, so it was very easy to do the visa through internet.
I think it's quite easy. I mean, the Singapore government actually provide a great opportunity. They provide a lot of chances for us to, they even offer us to apply for PR after 5 years.
Okay.
And the procedure is really quite easy for us.